So in this video, I am going to show you how to enable the full screen gestures in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So using the full screen gestures, we can hide this navigation buttons at the bottom side also. For this, go to settings, then tap on a display, then scroll down. Here you can see the option navigation bar. Tap on it. So here you can see the option swipe gestures. Select this one. And here you can see the option more options. Tap on it. So here you can see two type of swipe gestures. So here I select the swipe from side and bottoms. So now I will show you how it works, how to use this full screen gestures in this device. So if you want to go to the home page, then swipe up from the bottom side like this, directly go to the home page. So if you want to go to the recent applications, then swipe up from the bottom side and hold it. You can see the recent applications is here. So if you want to go to the back page, then swipe inwards from the right side or swipe inwards from the left side. You can see. So in this way, you can go to the back page. If you want to switch between the recently opened application, then swipe right or left at the bottom side. You can see switching between the recently opened application. You can see. Swipe right or left, simply you can switch between the recently opened application. Go to the home page, then swipe up from the bottom side. Then if you want to go to the recent application, then swipe up from the bottom side and hold it. So in this way, you can use the full screen gestures in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.